Hello everyone, KYN here, and welcome back to my Let's Play at the LDC 22 contest levels. So last time, I saw two contest levels and had an attempt at one of them, but couldn't solve it, at least within a reasonable amount of time. So I will come back to that level eventually, but for now, let's go ahead and continue with the rest of the contest levels. So we're going to continue with the Rule 1 levels. So without further ado, let's get into the Let's Play. So we are continuing with level 4, Come Home Lemmings. So this is by Eric Dokovitz. 10 lemmings tend to be saved here. Ooh, okay, so we have another brick tower level here. Plenty of one-way arrows. Okay, what do we have to work with here? So one climber, 3 floaters, 2 blockers, 13 builders, 1 basher, 2 miners, and 8 diggers. Wow. Okay. Ooh. But only a basher and 2 miners. Okay. Pretty sure we would have to go up here. Let's see. Okay, and there is some open air at the top, so we can go over the top. Yeah, and we have plenty of diggers, though. This appears to be... See, how do you visualize this? It appears to be one of those levels where, you have to use builders to keep miners going, probably. Okay, one destructive skill is definitely used for this one-way wall here. And then we'll probably need to use 2 here. Okay, this probably doesn't seem too bad. Ooh, nice music choice here. Yeah, again, as I've stated before, I love it. I love those that have piano pieces here. Yeah, or at least the ones that feature the piano heavily. Okay, so we cannot go up here. There had to be a reason for that trap. Can probably just mine them out here, and then build, and then let's go ahead and build again. Okay, I've already used the miner there. Okay, yeah, can reach it with 2 builders. Oh wow, even this level is not a piece of cake at all. I already used the miner there, so maybe instead of that, let's go ahead and use builders to get up. I think I'm going to use two builders like I did last time. So this appears to be a remix of the Tetris theme. I'm going to use Bastion here, then the two miners, and then that's probably it, but then I still have this wall there. Wow. Probably take a different approach here. It's more or less something like this, I would think. Okay, it doesn't quite work because I'm out diggers. Yeah, so that's a problem. What am I doing here anyway? Oh yeah, this most certainly will not work. Yeah, this most definitely would not work. plus it's taking way too long anyway. So even with one levels, I may have to do some jumping around here. Come to think of it, I didn't really get anywhere high enough. This will likely run out anyway. We'll be right back. Wow. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is gonna run out of builders. And this one will certainly run out of builders, because I need another one for that gap over there. Even if I save that builder right there, it might run out. Okay. I get that, but then... Well, actually, I could use a basher. How many builders would this take anyway? Yeah, I'm not gonna get anywhere near high enough to bash through it. Oh, two builders is actually enough, but yeah, it's not high enough. Thank you. Yeah, it's gonna be way too high though. Yeah, so much for that. Yeah, and I'm out of builders. Yeah. I need to come back to this level. Alrighty. Let's just move on to the next one. Level 5, the cooler side of hell. This is by Flopsy, 75 lemmings, 68 to be saved here. Let's go. Okay, so we have 3 entrances here. Let's see. Somewhat of a wide level here. Plenty of climbers though. 10 of them, 5 floaters, 4 bombers, 6 blockers, 7 builders. 5 bashers, 3 miners, and 5 diggers. Wow, this does not look easy. Well, we use a builder here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, and then there doesn't seem to be any more to get these guys out, except for bombing, but that's probably not the way for them to go, though. Maybe the way for them to go is over here. Well, let me try some things over here. No, this is a pretty interesting track. Never heard this one. Okay, it doesn't even connect. Right, and we have these guys down here as well. Seems like the best way for them to go is over here. Yeah. And then they build over here. That should make it one builder, yes. Just barely though. Okay, so we need 3 builders there. Another builder here, and another builder here. That's 2 remaining. Then probably we'll go this way. 1 more builder. Probably have to do some manipulation here to get these guys up. Possibly wet off builder, but we do have a builder that we can spare. Yeah, if we do so. Let me go ahead and start with this entrance over here. Uh, Oh, actually, no. They might not be able to get down there. Or they could, it's just... yeah, we need to do a lot of stuff over here, though. Well, let's just see what happens. Yeah, there's plenty of possibilities here. Why just send him as a climber? Then again, they could probably go down here. You know what? Then again, we could probably go down here as well. But wouldn't this waste too many builders though? That's the question. So maybe instead of that, let me go ahead and have the timer keep going. Oh, he doesn't even make it. Does it So it's be at the very extreme edge. And yeah, I didn't think he could make that either. We do have plenty of diggers though. And also a bomber we can use. Oh, but we need a builder here as well. Yeah, so that's a problem. Let's see. One builder here. Another builder, 5. Another builder, 4. Another one, 3. Another one, 2. Another one. 1. So, let me go ahead and start with this entrance. Yeah, I know. I keep changing my plans, but it appears that it's sometimes necessary to. We have enough. 1, 2, 3, and 4. It would be enough, except. Well, actually, probably just overcomplicating this. Oh, what happened? Not a climber. Actually, you know what? Oh, right, they can't get up now. What do I think they could? Thank you. Yeah, needs a gap. Wow. Even Flopsy's hard level is not that easy. Did she even get high enough there? No, I wouldn't just be able to like block and then turn someone else around. That's a challenge here, trying to get someone to go to the left to mine them out. The only thing I can think of is going down here instead. But it appears that it wouldn't use too many builders. Maybe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, at this point, I will only have 2 builders left. One's definitely needed here. And then, that just leaves me with a builder left. Which I could probably just use here. Okay, wasn't that what I did before, though? Oh, right. Yeah, these guys would just go back down when I blocked up there. Shoot. Yeah, so that's a major problem. However, I can just mine down here. Oh, wait, no, I don't want to do that. At least not yet. Okay, so we can get it here, and then let's block to turn them around. Oh, no more builders. Uh-oh. I must have miscounted. Oh, wait. No. That's not what I wanted. Not here. I'm probably gonna lose too many, unfortunately. Yeah, I think I unfortunately lost too many already. Thank you. Am I gonna save it? Oop. How come I did to turn you back? Oh, this part here. Is this enough though? Yep, here's it to be. Yes. Thank goodness. This one was a pretty difficult one. Not as easy as it appears. Alrighty, only two levels this time, one of which was a solve, and the other one, not a solve yet, but I'll come back to that one later. So I will attempt level 6 in the next one. So I hope you enjoyed this video at the Let's Play the Contest levels, and I'll see you all for the next one.